Welcome to Daily Dose Radio, a 5-minute devotional podcast studying the Psalms verse by verse. Broadcast from the ever beautiful Sharonville, Ohio, on the sunny side of Cincinnati. Hey there, friends. Welcome back to Daily Dose Radio here in the Bible Bistro. And here in the Bible Bistro, well, we're cooking it up responsibly. It's responsibly handled Bible study. It is just plain old good for you. Come on in here and sit down. Join me today as we look at Psalm 127, verse 3. Verse 3, we switch gears. We go from what appears to be obvious building language, because we use that word, there in verse 1, and it's suggested in verse 2. But now we're going to build something different. If you have your Bible, look at verse 3, and if you don't, if you can't get to your Bible, I'll be glad to read this for you. Lo, children are an heritage of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is His reward. So as I said, we go from building something like a building, like a temple, like a, you know, whatever, a structure. We go from that to building a family. When you build a family, it's built on the brick and mortar of children. The husband and the wife together creating a family with little ones, and the little ones become something that lays a foundation for future family. We're creating something that's stable in this life and adds to the eternal value, not simply because of childbirth, but you know, an eternal value because when these children come to know the Lord, then they will lead their children to the Lord, and those children will lead their children to the Lord, all in the name of the family, following after the name of the Lord. So children are an heritage of the Lord. And that is so true, because the heritage idea comes over in this thought of it's forever. It's, you know, something that's going to last. Whatever I do in my life is temporary. It doesn't really matter what it is. It's just temporary. But the children that I have are lasting. Those children that I have, and I have two sons, and those sons of mine have children, one of them has children, and another one has just married. And those children that they have are part of now my house that I'm building. And it's not I that builds the house, but as verse 1 told me, the Lord's the one that builds the house. So there's nothing more I can do about building this house of my family. I just have to rest now in the hands of the Lord, because He is creating something with the material that He took from me, and He's building a lasting legacy and heritage. And notice the second half of 3, the fruit of the womb is His reward. Now, that doesn't mean that if you're childless, He doesn't reward you. This is just one of the many rewards that He gives. But this also can mean something much more than just a regular family experience. It also has to do with the building of the church, because we are His little children, as He so repeatedly tells us in 1 John. You know, dearly beloved little children, He writes there in 1 John. So the church is considered not only His beloved, but His children. And the children of the church are an heritage, and the fruit of the womb. Now, in this case, it's not a literal womb, but we're talking about the work of the church in the world to produce children, that is, to evangelize and to reach the world for Christ. This is His reward. So He's rewarding the church with more children. And so the church continues to expand. Again, the idea of the house being built. The Lord is doing that building process, and He's doing it by bringing in new believers. Generation shall sing to generation of the goodness of the Lord. And so one generation raises up, another generation comes along behind it and raises up, and another generation comes along. And so these children are building this house, which is a house of worship for the Lord Himself. Well, these are just some ideas about that verse. I hope that you'll join me tomorrow as we look at verse 4 of Psalm 127 here on Daily Dose Radio.
Thanks for listening to Daily Dose Radio. I'm David Smith. The music today has been performed by the Bluegrass Experiment. Thanks again for listening. I'll see you next time on Daily Dose Radio.